The National Assembly Speaker Mirzu Ghali Al-Ghanem inaugurated today at the Avenues Mall the activities of exploring opinions of the civil servant citizens regarding unification of salaries and end of service compensations beside the restrictions and regulations for assuming senior and leadership posts. The Committee of Human Resources in Parliament, which is organizing those activities along with the Research and Studies Department, said the committee members aimed through this sort of survey to familiarize themselves with the citizens' point of views regarding two elements, namely the unification of salaries and the end-of-service benefit in the manner that achieves equality among the civil servants in the different governmental sectors. The committee aims to achieve what it called the strategic option for the scale of salaries in the government and private sectors.